more why I removed my mask. So what are we trying to do? Shit. Or bad guys. Look at these freaking things. It looked like dicks hanging from the ceiling. Bad news. What the fuck? Stupid dick. Not sure if he was to come here, but I really. Oh, maybe. Yeah, I remember now. Guys, you can open this now.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. Sure. It's joke.
Yeah, the monster you guys saw through the crack. Stupid dick, you're still alive? Like I was saying, the monster you guys saw through the crack of the door, that's a librarian. They're really hard to kill. What's up? Did I kill it?
Who cares? In the gas mask, we didn't smell it anyway. Artyom, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well.
Rooms on the sides. You guys saw that? Librarian. We're supposed to do here. Here we go. Something to do with this light. Yep, there you go. Still remember a few things.
It's good.
They sound creepy as hell. Better catch up.
You fucking will it ever end? My, oh my! You probably read about it in books of the Saints. It must have been beautiful, but... Edward! Yes, Martell. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or do, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again.
Look, you're still alive.
Okay, he's still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Dawn now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
Alright, I guess we're alone from now on, ladies and gentlemen. Nothing to do. Nothing we can do. Look, another dick hanging. Search the filter again. Stupid thing, man. Shit. This used to be a huge library. Heard footsteps. Hope there's no jump scare over here.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.
Didn't mean to do that at all. I wanted to aim to look closer. Shot him right in the ass. If I'm not wrong, they're blind or something. There's a trick to bypass them. If I'm not wrong. It's either they're blind or you shouldn't turn your back on them, something like that. It's either one. Either you don't make a noise or you don't turn your back on them. Those guys are huge. Back on them. You look like a fucking King Kong. Or Bigfoot, whatever the fuck. Look at that ass though. Better get moving. Calm down. Dude, bad luck, man. Shit. Look at how many guys it's killed. Where are you? Not even reading those. Yeah, that's the trick. You don't turn your back on them. Don't ever turn the back on your. Sneaky bastard. Now you run away. What? Guess they also disappear. I know that they don't, but can you imagine how hard that would be? Shit. This is where I die. Oh shit, man. Guys, stop. Young. Oh my god. The guy is tough, he doesn't die. Where are we going now? I'm guessing this way. Fucking die already. You know? Holy shit. Oh, I can't believe I fell down. Oh, we came all the way down? Doesn't even make sense. Lost my bearings right now. Shit. Fucking coward. Let's try again. better place this time around. Really? Not shy anymore? Everything happens at the same time.